This is what y'all wanted, baby.
I'm from a place up in space where you live through.
I got hit by a power loader. Driver was on 3 calls about where to store rations. Punched it right in the gyros.
Pathfinder, I detect a data pad in the area.
Didn't we just read another data pad like this, but the other way around? This time, the outcasts are blackmailing the Collective.
The nav point has also been removed from this data pad.
What is going on?
Hey, Scudder. Get any closer and I'll hit you with a corrosive bomb. Killed two looters today already. You want to test me?
Whoa, hey, we're no outlaws. We're friendly.
Then come prove it, slowly.
Speed bump!
Target's down.
Well, you definitely don't look like an outlaw. Good thing I disarmed the traps. Sorry about that. I'm used to your kind giving me trouble.
You've only seen the worst of us. We have some good ones.
Well, you haven't shot at me yet. That's a start.
You said you had traps around here?
Corrosive traps. Made them with the gas from the vents.
That's smart.
You have to get creative out here. I learned sabotage when shooting stopped working. I can disable vehicles, take down shields, anything that gives us an edge over attackers.
What are you doing out here?
Keeping my people safe. Between the Ket and the Outlaws, we've been pushed out of our homes. Some decided to dig their heels in and weather the attacks. I'm making sure they survive.
The Resistance could use someone with skills like yours.
We have enough to deal with here. I'm not leaving my people. Besides, what does a human know about the Resistance?
Stay safe out here.
No problem there.
You know what surprises me? How not angry I am. Sometimes it feels like I should be angrier.
How would that help? Anger only gets you so far before you buck up and fix what needs fixing.
That's you. That's why you got off the Nexus. It's harder to fix something you can't change.
The camp ahead is not registered in Outcast or Collective Records Pathfinder. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals by your mining interface. I detect an outlaw weapon cache in the area. Scanning will reveal more information.
It says here this weapon cache is headed for a specific camp. Sam?
With more information, I can determine the source of the transmissions.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract...
goes underground.
Hopefully there's a way down. But we're gonna need a really big drill.
You okay?
Fine.
This area could be viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder. However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
This is Sloane's territory. Gotta make a deal with her first.
What about the Charlatan? The Collective's gaining power.
We do not know the Charlatan's identity. Sloane may be our only option. Vidal could offer insight.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible.
Stay for a stroll, huh?
Don't mind our friend here. He's, just tired. Needed a little nap is all. Be good as new.
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
Thank you.
I envy your forehead plates.
Well, that's specific.
Headbutts are like shorthand for Krogan. Focused spot like that, you'd make a point pretty damn quick.
Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
Where's Kesha's grandmother?
You're picking an old scar there, Vetra. Rather not pry it open.
I'm sorry. It's just you're always telling war stories, and I thought...
What makes you think that one's a war story?
Pathfinder.